Okay, now I want to make a tutorial and show you how to insert Citra from Mac OS. Okay, so easy, okay? And now maybe the first you should have a browser, maybe yes, Safari and Chrome OS, and open. Okay, and now you set Citra in mood.org. Okay, yeah. And you download maybe Windows, Linux, and Mac, and download from Mac x64. Like this. Okay. And watch for the downloading completed. Okay. Just 1 minute. Okay. And let's see. Okay, you can see now it's complete, okay? Double click. And maybe opening something. Okay, here, now click Citra setup mark. And maybe click open. Yeah, so easy. Then continue. And now you should maybe new folder. A folder to include, maybe to store the Citra, and I will store in a Dallas. Okay, new folder, and we can name Citra. Okay, Citra. Okay, and the browser, and I will choose Citra folder and open, and continue. And now you will choose Citra canary. I highly you choose Citra canary, okay? And click continue. And BSF. And continue. And insert. Now we will maybe waiting for maybe the Citra downloader setup. Download Citra canary. Maybe just 1 minute, okay? Let's go. Okay, it's complete. And now okay, click done. Okay, and okay, let's see. Come back, and now okay, I will test with Pokemon X, and you can try to get Pokemon X Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon, Omega Ruby, and Alpha Sapphire, and maybe in everywhere. And so in this video, I will test with Pokemon X. Okay, and I actually download on my website Pokemon.com. Okay. And yeah, with a dot raw file, and I will try you with raw. Okay, now I will show you how to download. Maybe now you open Google Chrome and Pokemon.com. Okay, okay, in here. Okay, just refresh. Yeah, and then click yes. And in here in my Pokemon.com and own ROMs. Okay. And control, maybe control app or everything, and find Pokemon X. okay, Pokemon X, this, and this, okay, and like this, okay, like this, okay. Now, we should download, Pokemon X for Citra, okay? Click this, get it out. Okay. It's work, okay? And do this, and you switch to the server to get out, okay? Okay, now I think I will come back and I will show you how to extract Pokemon maybe X, yeah, Dobra on the Mac OS. And in this video, I will try you Winra, okay? Put it in here. And now I will try to open terminal. No. Is this right? Open? I think no. Sorry. No. Let's see. Okay, in here. Spotlight and find terminal open. And now CD and move to maybe Dark Forest. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's all. And now click Unra and move to terminal. Oh my god. I think try again, okay? And press maybe E, okay? Press E. And move define to terminal and enter. Okay, if you work, you can see now you're waiting for maybe the extracting is completed. Maybe, yeah, I think so fast, don't worry about this. Okay, it's complete, okay? Yeah, and now we will open. Oh, bitch. I don't know, maybe it's the big problem. Okay, Citra, okay, and like Canary. Okay, now like Citra QT to open the Citra, okay? Yeah, and it will work. Okay, and here. Now, okay, I will remove this and show you maybe how to add maybe a new game directory, maybe a folder included the game, okay? Okay, you know about this, right? Yeah? And I like this, and I will through maybe a $ folder, because $ folders include the game again, here, and you can see Pokemon X. And now how to set up maybe something about graphic, and maybe a controller, Citra, and like this. Okay, like this to set up. Maybe it's even true in your Windows OS. Okay, don't worry about this. And in here, you can set a region and everything, and a graphic, and audio, everything. Yeah, and a graphic, I think you should hold. Don't try to change anything about it. Maybe you can change maybe limit speed percent, and don't try to change maybe render. And a controller, maybe you can change everything if you want, okay? And in this video, I think I don't try to change, and I like okay. Okay, boring, like okay, boring. I'll check again. Okay, now we open game and test. I will test for you. Okay. Okay, and maybe a begin. Yeah, you can see now it's work perfect, and maybe it's maybe lovely. Now I try to run on Mac OS with down maybe as GPU. Yeah, okay. By RAM and SSD. Yeah, that's all SSD. And it will work. Okay. Slow, but it will work. Now, and click and work. Now and now on Mark, so you can play maybe Pokemon 3DS ROM. Maybe everything work perfect. If you want to get more maybe high FPS, so you should have the GPU, maybe the revise, you can burn maybe Intel, Nvidia or AMD graphic card. Yeah, and by the way, you can do maybe to both. Pokemon 3DS ROM on the Mac OS. Yeah, maybe now my tutorial, maybe it can make it. Okay. Let's go, boys!